Steps in urea treated rice style Utrs making. First, let's take a look into ingredients needed. First, chop the rice straw into small pieces. Add a water into the basin. Then add the solution of 2% of urea dissolved in water. Placed in the bottle with eye holes. And 5 kg rice straw. Put the rice straw to the bucket. Covered the bucket or kept eye airtight condition to prevent. Put a tape in a side of a bucket.